You'd think some of our more seasoned musos would be ready to handle today, but not Wes Carr. A standout at his Sydney audition, he received major props from Dicko.
Drink my wine, plow man, dig my earth.
I think you're one of the best things that's ever walked into an Idol audition. I think you are absolutely fantastic.
But even Dicko's past compliments are not helping with Wes's confidence.
That's how fast my heart's going.
He is a wreck.
I chose the song and thought I knew it, but I knew it. I made up the lyrics. I've been singing the same lyrics.
And that's such an easy thing to do, isn't it?
Yeah, and to relearn a song, and you know, it's kind of stressful. So
it's a big show.
It's pretty daunting. Yeah.
You got to be free. Come together right now over me.
Ooh, very good. Very, yes. Very good.
Excellent. Finally, someone set the benchmark.
That is exactly the sort of thing we've been wanting. Someone to come in, own the room, suck up all the sound. That's it. Perfect for me. I loved it.
Thank you.
I think a massive yes through to the final vocal round this week.
Congratulations. You've got the rest of the week off, my friend. Nice work.
Day off.
Thanks, mate.
Yes. Day off. Yes.
And as the day...